I think if you look at the back, maybe in the scrum, Jack O'Donoghue does a bit of the what you'd call dark arts, or finds a way for that ball to go Munster's way. But great execution by Chris Farrell to get it out, and Darren Sweetnam is a bit lucky. Alex Goode probably doesn't turn as well as he'd like. But Lol, what do you make of this?
Well, you know, Jerome Girl says, missed Jack getting his leg in there, boots getting away. And